Now the 2-2. Swing and a liner up the middle. Pass to diving second baseman Jones into center. Base hit. Mesa scores easily on the RBI single by Joe Dunan. And it's given Duval a 1-0 lead in the bottom of the first. Now they go one pitch. Swung on and lifted high to right center field. Racing back is Victor Mesa. Still racing back. He's to the warning track. Right on the track. Banging into the LED ribbon board in right center. He's got the baseball. Making a terrific catch to close out this top of the second. Victor Mesa shows off his range. He really owns center field here at the baseball grounds. And Edward Cabrera goes two scoreless innings coming back to the Jumbo Shrimp.
Cassano's pitch. Line down the right field line to the corner. This is slicing. It's a fair ball. One hopping the wall. Zimmerman's in, getting the wave around third base way, and then he puts on a late stop sign. A good relay to the plate. Way retreats to third. It's an RBI double for Baldekin. And Mobile has tied the game in one here in the fifth. Jones, a righty, takes a breaking ball in the dirt, gets by Chavez. Way charging for the plate. The throw is up the first baseline, and Way scores. It's 2-1 Bay Bears. Mobile, 2-0. This one's hammered deep to center. Long run for Marsh. Galloping back, he won't get it. It rolls all the way to the wall. Diaz scores easily. Miller around third. He's going to come in as well. Garrett heading for third, but he's thrown out. It's a two-run double. Miller scores just in time, and Jacksonville regains the lead 3-2 in the fifth inning, and a two-run two-bagger by Stone Garrett.
The 2-1. Fastball swung on, a roller to the second baseman to his right. Mahan's got it on to first. Ball game over. Touchdown, Tommy's got the save as the Jumbo Shrimp earn an important victory on this Monday night. A final score of Jacksonville 3 and Mobile 2.